Welcome to the Crick's Real Cinema at Home presentation at the Hi-Fi Show.
The world's first public exhibition of full specification residential Dolby Atmos.
That's 24 bed channels, 10 subwoofer channels, and 10 overheads.
Never been done before in public, never been done before outside of Paris.
It's day one, we've just flown in, we've arrived at the show, and we're just gonna start setting things up.
At 18 pallets of equipment, and that's not including the truss work and the equipment wrap.
It's absolute cat and chaos here at the moment, but we reckon we'll get it sorted.
So I've got to wire the cable for the projector. We've got the scaffolding set up, the flooring, the tiered seating. We're now hooking up speakers and getting some data racks sorted. So we'll get all the equipment in and start configuring up the system.
Today we're day two of setup. We've got all speakers in, wired. We're finishing off the wiring. We've got curtains up, hanging banners, setting lighting schemes. All the amps and the processors are in, so we're equalizing that and getting things sorted there. So hopefully by the end of tonight, we'll have the projector calibrated and hopefully start testing some scenes.
I'm really happy the way we've all put it together. I'm really proud of the way that the guys have done it.
We're just firing up the system now for testing. It's sounding great. We'll tweak it a bit more and we'll get rolling. It's sounding fantastic.
We've done it. We've got away with it, so to speak. And now it's fully functional and it sounds awesome. Even I can say that. And I've heard a lot of cinemas in my life. We've raised the bar for home theatre. We've given people a taste of what we can do.
We've had a fantastic 3 days. We've had all of our sessions basically full and presenting the Crick's to a lot of people that didn't even know that Crick's were around. So they've now got a good understanding of who Crick's are and what they meant to produce and what they mean to the AV industry. So it's been a very successful 3 days.